Now we are going to start corner point method to solve the LPP. Corner point method ka question start karenge aaj hum. Let us start. Solve the following LPP. Maximize z is equals to 5x plus 3y. 5x plus 3y subject to सो एक्स इज 20/19, सो दिस पॉइंट इज 20/19 एंड 45/19. Let this point be A1, this is B1, this is A2 and this is B2. A1, A2, B1, B2 and point of intersection B, P. सबसे पहले हमने क्या किया, इनइक्वालिटीज को इक्वालिटीज में चेंज करके उनके पॉइंट्स फाइंड आउट किए और हमने उनको ग्राफ पे लाइंस को ड्रॉ किया. After finding the points, now the corner points are now point xy, value of objective function z. Z is equals to 5x plus 3y. First point is 0, 0. Now this is the point, shaded portion, whose we want to find. So first point is 0, 0. Put the value. So z is 5 into 0 plus 3 into 0, that is 0. Next point is A2, next corner point is A2, 2, 0. When x is 2, y is 0, 5 into 2, 10. After that, point P and then B1. P is 20/19, 45/19. Okay. So 4x minus 5 is less than is equals to 0. Now change the inequalities into equality. When x is 0, y is 0. When y is 0, then x is 0. So we have to put the other values here to find the value of x and y. When x is 0, y is 200, and when y is 0, then x is 200. When x is 20, 20 into 4 is 80. When x is 40, when x is 50. So 80, 160 and 200. We have to draw these points on xy plane. X is 0, y is 200. Y is 0, x is 200. Now x is 20, then y is 80, x is 20, then y is 80. Then y is 160. X is 50. Then y is 200. X is 0. Then y is also 0. So this is the point. 20, 80, 40, 160 and 50 and 200. Now one is x is equals to 20. So this is the line for x is equals to 20. When x is 0, y is 0, 200. When x is 0, y is 200. Now we will have to find this quotient. Now the points, vertices of feasible region are 40, 160. 20, 80 and 20, 180. Now we want to find this point when x is 20, so y is 180. Put this value x 20 in this equation. Z is 1000 into 20 plus 80 into 600. Sixty-eight thousand 1,36,000 into 20 plus 600 into 180. अगर 40 एग्जीक्यूटिव क्लास टिकट सोल्ड होती हैं